going to talk about doing business from the heart. Basically, doing business the feminine way, where the feminine is leading, the masculine is following. Because when this is the case, you will take aligned action. My name is Tineke Rensen from Powerful Business Academy, and I help self-employed businesswomen building a business, becoming a business owner, and maybe even an industry leader. Now, let's talk about the differences between doing business the masculine way, the feminine way. I've created some videos about masculine skills and feminine skills. But there's also the difference between doing business from the mind and business from the heart. And I was just watching a documentary where they said the longest and toughest journey in life is the journey where you travel from your mind to your heart. It's 20, 30 centimeters. And I understand, because it's a process I'm in as well. I used to be the go-getter. I used to be the achiever. Everything I wanted, I managed, but always in the hard way. Not giving up, forcing myself, making things happen. If it wasn't straight on, it was backwards, sideways, left, circling around. I, no matter what, made things happen. Until I learned about the law of attraction. And until I found out that a lot of what is said in the law of attraction makes sense, but there's things missing. And that is the emotions when you set your intentions and the emotions from where you take your actions. When you take aligned action. And that is all from the heart. That is where love resides. And I just noticed it today. I was feeling a little grudge about someone because they didn't do something. And that is the mind. That's where the grudge is. When I went to my heart, I immediately could see it differently. And I could understand, I could even feel why it didn't happen. So I texted this person and I said, do you need help? And I got an immediate response and the answer was yes. I called, we set an appointment, and now I know it's getting done. And the beauty is, I could even, this is about a testimonial, I could even say, well, if you would want to say this and this and this, and she's now preparing it. Well, isn't that beautiful? So instead of, hey, she hasn't done it, I haven't seen anything, I went to my heart where there's purely love, and then I had my intuition saying she needs help. And that's how you can also do business. That's doing business from the heart. The heart is. In the heart, there's your connection with your higher self. There's the connection with the universe or the collective field where everything is. And that's how I could feel, oh, she might need help. And that's how I could reach out. And this was true. There's a lot of healing involved if you really want to start doing business from the heart. Because the journey going from the mind to the heart is about letting go, is about surrendering, is about healing. I'm in that process for a year, and I am taken care of financially by my investments, by some other passive incomes. So it's beautiful. I'm traveling that journey. And in the meantime, I'm inspiring other women. And I still help business women to scale and grow their business and build the business of their dream. I just don't want to do that anymore from the mentality of making things happen no matter what, the masculine way. No, it now has to go from the feminine way. Easy, flow, do whenever it feels right. And if I have been recovering from a flu, and you can still hear I don't have a good voice, for 5 weeks now, and when I was in my mind, I was judging myself, I was not doing things, and I just didn't feel like it, so I didn't. And that was not easy to manage my thoughts about this and to manage my beliefs. But when I went into my heart, there was just acceptance. That's the way it is, Tineke. You have no worry. You don't have to work. It's beautiful, isn't it? To allow that to happen. So this is all about masculine, feminine behavior. And women can be very masculine, men can be very feminine. So it's not pinned to men or women. But there is a difference. And originally, more women show feminine behavior. Originally, more men show masculine behavior. I created a webinar about this. And I think it's highly important for women to watch this, because it creates understanding. Why doing business and creating a successful and thriving business is so much more difficult for women nowadays. And we will provide you with the link in the comments. And maybe you want to schedule a 15-minute call with me just to ask me something. Do that. I invite you to do that. I always look forward to these calls. And the link is also in one of the comments or in the post. Okay? Bye-bye. Have a nice day.